The mantis has three life stages: egg, nymph, and adult. This process is called incomplete metamorphosis because there is no pupal stage during development to an adult. The nymphs resemble the adult. After mating, female mantids, like this Chinese mantis, produce egg cases. An egg case can be about 2 to 3 centimeters in diameter. There can be up to 400 mantis eggs in a single egg case. The female mantis attaches the egg case to branches, where it overwinters until spring arrives. The nymphs hatch from the eggs as the weather gets warmer. They exit the egg case through an opening. Many of the nymphs do not survive more than a few hours. Since a mantis's body continues to grow, but its exoskeleton does not, the insect must go through a molt, where it sheds its old exoskeleton. A soft new exoskeleton forms under the old one and hardens after the mantis finishes its molt. A mantis nymph can molt up to 10 times. The mantis grows with each molt. After the last time the mantis molts its exoskeleton, it will have its full-grown wings, like this Chinese mantis.